Shouldn't freedom of belief be a universal human right, which allows individuals to express their chosen faith without the fear of being judged?
Freedom of belief to me, I think, stems from the freedom of expression, you know, the right to express one's belief without fear of condemnation.
Understanding of each other's beliefs allows for a harmonious society.